In this corner, grump. In the other corner, not so grump. Let's get those verses!
Hey, welcome back to Game Grumps.
Welcome back? Where'd they go?
Oh, they went to every day from from time when it's not released to time when it's released.
Oh! We're playing Mario Party 2!
It's Mario Land 2.
No, it's Mario Party 2, but nice try. Drink your orange juice. Maybe the orange will help you be less of a beautiful...
I thought we weren't going to do this, John.
We should play Rules Land.
Oh, yeah. The funnest game you've ever played. Ladies and gentlemen, come on down to Walmart, Target, GameStop. Funko Land. We've got the new copy of Rules Land.
We got the new copy of Rules Land. All right. Audience, what do you want us to play? Pirate Land?
No.
Train Land?
No.
Saturn Land?
Okay, it's okay.
We'll play Saturn Land then. Whoa. They spoke.
Oh, that's
They've
true.
Spoken. How many will play? Well, one bouncing blue and three wibbity wobbities, apparently. Okay. How are you supposed to know that?
That's the next Smash Bros. Character. Wibbity wobbity.
Yeah, what if it was just like that guy comes out and it was like, you don't remember? The wibbity wobbity from Mario Party 2.
God, idiots!
Look at DK, he's like, huh.
Like somebody told him his son's dead, but he never wanted him in the first place.
That's totally the base for that.
Oh, we're off to a good start, I guess.
Touché, sugar lips. All you said the computer scale. Okay, just for shits and giggles, I'm gonna make DK easy and Luigi hard, because it's funny when DK's stupid. All right, let's start.
It's funny when DK's is stupid.
It's funny when one is a stupider than you. Dude, look at that police station as a fit.
Oh, you found a hidden one. Oh. Okay.
Well, it seems my luck has turned. Hey, Aaron.
Yeah?
What's that?
Huh?
Is that your ego? It's floating away, dude. It's getting away on that balloon.
Oh, no. Don't. I better get it back or else I'll just be a raptor.
You went there. Look at Luigi just squished there. Like,
well, I'm playing by the rules. I'm not supposed to move after I've been squished, yeah. And or I'm dead.
Yeah, seriously.
I got... Boy, Peach, you sure knew what to do right away.
What do you mean?
I just like bashing my head repeatedly into things. I don't know. It seemed to work out in my favor.
She just jumps once.
Yeah.
What all stem?
What if it was the star? She was just like...
Seizure.
Okay, it's done.
Oh, this is one of my favorites. I love sneak and snore. Duck Hunt's going! Duck Kong is going!
Shit. Why did he go that direction? What a fool!
What, what the fuck? Oh, that's funny, because that's Peach's item.
Really?
Yeah, they all have an affinity with items.
So, oh. What, that, now I'm gonna marry it?
Are you making a joke, or are you serious? Because no.
To the fact that I'm making a joke, or to my question?
I don't know anymore. I don't know.
It looks more like a little girl.
Well, that is the terms that I think in and you think in.
Or it could have been a girl that died and she had a bow on while she died.
What, her soul is a key?
And her bow was unbiodegradable. So it just stayed on her when she became a skeleton.
Did you guys hear that shit, dude? What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, totally, dude.
Guys, get me the fuck out of here, dude. Come get me right the fuck now.
John, I'm really glad that you chose to hang out with
yeah.
me today. I've been feeling a little bit like I'm not myself.
Yeah, dude, skeleton girl, flying soul girl.
Call 911.
I've been feeling more like a murderer lately. I've been feeling. Today I said something really offensive, and I thought it was really funny.
What did you say?
But it's really mean.
What did you say?
Susie and I hadn't eaten all day, and you know when you get hungry and you get angry, we call it hangry.
Oh yeah, you do call it hangry.
Yeah, and I got so hungry that I was like, dude, I'm Holocaust hungry.
You're Holocaust hungry? Oh dude, it's tank, tank, tank.
Is it?
Yeah, it's just tank, tank, tank.
Oh dang. Because when Holocaust survivors came back.
Oh god, like when you're gonna die when you eat?
Yeah.
Oh god, you horrible.
I know, it's terrible, but it was really funny to me. Because I'm terrible.
Yeah, fuck you.
God damn it.
You attacked me, so.
Well, they're thwomps.
Congratulations. Whoa. This is a family-friendly show.
Yeah.
Hey. Good job on that star. I'm glad you got it. Oh. I'm also glad you have four omnimooshes. As always, I am. Next time on Game Grumps.
Uh-huh.
Hey, okay. Okay.
Hey. Dude, why did you when I said hey? God dang.
I don't know. I had some friendship stuck in my throat I wanted to get out. It's making me feel too good. How much dick in the face do you feel about now?
John glutes.
Fuck you! Hey, I went to the store with Aaron and we both got some... Wait, hold on. I got it. It's like this. Get it? I went to the store with my friend Aaron. We wanted to buy sound systems. But then I was like, I don't have enough money. He's like, it's okay, I got you covered. It didn't happen.
That didn't happen, though. Wait, what are we doing?
Jesus. We both lost to me!
Oh, thanks. Dude, you know what? I love it when my best of friends...
Scariest dad. Did you see that? The blooper's like, I'm coming. Did you see him? He grabs you. He just comes halfway through the level. Dude. I'm actually pretty good at this one. Damn, sad, I fucked up. This is one of my favorite ones.
I can't believe DK won.
I can't believe Dick won.
I can't believe DK too.
Look at his fucking face. He's like, nah. I'm okay. The Sniffit Patrol is on duty, sir. Oh, motherfucker! What if there's you go to the bank and you have to roll dice at the line? Fucking, dude, I keep rolling ones. This guy comes in fucking late, rolls a 10.
Dude, no cutsies.
There was a lady at the bank today, it was real mad.
Oh, yeah.
She's like, I got complained to your manager.
Yeah, I
I'm
know.
Like, bitch, you didn't even wait in the line.
No, the very nice lady who was helping us was very nice.
Very nice, very pretty.
Yeah, and we were-
Voluptuous.
We were-
Eyes of green.
We were just like, you know, oh, we gotta get our stuff done. And she was like, okay. And she was working hard on it. And then fucking old lady's just like, excuse me, how long do I have to wait?
Yeah, and I was like, first off, you have to wait in the line, which you did not, didn't she not wait in the line?
Yeah, she did.
She just like walks up, she's like, how long I have to wait? I'm like, well, behind those? Oh, fuck, we have to remember that?
Oops.
Did we just lose?
I didn't realize that I wasn't supposed to hit it on every one.
Shit, he's gonna get the scare.
Looks like you turned the wrong way, bro.
What?
You turned the wrong way.
What do you mean? Oh, did it? Was
this,
right there?
Yeah, the star's like right.
Wait, let me just give me. Oh, do you like that? Oh, Aaron, stop. Aaron.
I'm trying to pour you more spaghetti, but you're just eating it so fast.
It's gonna go there like, Aaron. Aaron's too much spaghetti. Aaron. Oh, meat sauce.
Deep sea salvaging! What am I doing?
It was like when, like, you see that runt pig trying to eat, and all the other pigs are like baby pigs.
John, that's a great story. I'll tell you how I think about it on the next episode of Game Grumps.
Whose turn is it? I'm just curious.
I don't care.
I'm just curious. No, I'm just curious.
I don't care.
I'm just curious.
I don't care, because I told you how I'd feel about that story that you were telling me. I don't remember it. It's been a whole couple days. Since you told that story to me,
man,
and I don't remember it now.
That's how we do it. We just go home for a week after one Game Grumps play session, and then we come back. And it's still on.
No, we do it as we release them, so... We just keep Mario Party on, and then we play 10 minutes of it. And... 50?! Fifty-kins?!
I just, as you're telling that story, I'm just like, da-da-da-da-da. I was hoping the audience would just be like, what's he gonna do? Whoa, dude, look at that guy. That guy's like, help me.
Yeah. I'm being stretched.
Oh my God, this is the worst torture.
That's like my favorite, that's actually one of my favorite voices to do is the Patrick impression.
What?
From SpongeBob.
Oh my God,
SpongeBob, get out of the way right now.
Yeah, it is. I love Patrick. Aw, oh, Patrick's so great. He's really one of my favorite, like...
What are you doing, SpongeBob?
I just love when he gets all, like, suspicious, like, wait a minute, SpongeBob. What are you doing in my house at night? You know what I'm talking about when he does, like, the...
Yeah. He's like, I see what's going on over here. I see through your clever ruse.
Yeah, and he, like, never does. Oh, I love Patrick. That show's great, SpongeBob. Look at that hairy-ass sand.
not Harry, it's Sandy.
And that is a tale of greed. Did you see that?
I'm usually funny when I'm filing for
divorce.
No, why would I do that?
I don't know, you don't like me. It's clear. It's become clear when I come home and you're like on the couch watching television.
I'm very serious when I'm filing for my nails to get shorter.
You're filing because you file your nails? Is that because why?
I actually don't. I pick them. I just did it right now, actually. You,
what?
I just picked my toenail.
Why are you saying that?
Because it's the
truth. What does
truth.
That mean? What does
and
it mean?
I enjoy being honest.
What does it mean when you say that?
It means what it means. There's no deep meaning. I'm not making...
It means what it means. We come apart.
Skyward sword. I'm not Skyward making sword? Fucking... What the Citizen Kane? That's inappropriate.
I'm quaffing!
The player steering
I'm quaffing
the plane, the player
You pooper stank. You touch your balls. I touch my balls.
Like,
I just wanted you to know.
Like, you were trying to relate to me. Like, you're comforting me. Like, you touch your balls? Well, I touch my balls, so. It's okay. Don't have to be embarrassed. It's fine.
Don't worry. Do it too.
Death of the Nation.
This is the game of butt rape. It's the butt rape! It's the molestation game!
I don't
game.
Know if I want to be involved in this, actually.
Oh, yeah, Peach, you gonna get swarmed. Okay, you jump with A and you push B and, like, tap it to... You have to go behind the people and just butt rape them.
Oh, cool.
It's such a strange game.
Cool.
No, don't! You fucking Luigi!
Swear to God, you're gonna fucking die. You're gonna get... I'm just gonna, this is what I'm gonna have to-
FUCKING WARIO!
Pizza! Pizza!
No! You are balls- NO!
No 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 no!
You just, like, destroyed your control. I like how you just threw the controller as hard as you could, and then you go to the back of the couch, you're like, it's like fucking nudge it.
I didn't nudge it, I kicked it.
I won one! Were you actually
there? Oh, congratulations, John!
You got third. You got three-erd.
I got fourth!
No, you got third.
No,
you
I
both tied for third.
Oh. Time for third.
Next time on Game Grumps.
No.
Aaron, don't be mad. I'll buy you soup.
I won't fucking do that. Gageech. Those games are about endurance.
I don't like Star Wars.
What?
Okay.
Go, no. Yeah, go. Yeah, do. Tell me. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's hear.
In Star Wars, yeah. There's a planet called Endor. So the inhabitants...
Marlon Brando.
Endor ants.
Stanley Kubrick. Martin Scorsese. Aaron Hansen.
Martin
the greats. Martin Scorsese. No! Ah, oh, thank God. You're a bitch. You suck balls.
Dude, would you really say that to her face?
Dude!
She's a princess.
Dude, you know the only thing she's a princess of is my... Heart?
Isn't it
I
weird?
Love her.
Isn't it weird how
Magna
Princess Diana is called Princess Di?
And she died inevitably, like all?
Yeah, like all humanity.
Like, oh, dude, it's Gum Pong. It's Gum Pong.
You know what I was watching today?
Gum Pong.
I was watching John Blow.
Really?
Talks.
Oh, wait, hold on. We're on a team here.
Okay.
Just want to put that. Dude, wait, are you gonna tell a story that. Wait, I want to at least preface it.
No. What? I was just gonna say that I was watching.
Can I tell the story?
Ah, fine.
It's hilarious. Oh. So I was watching Indie Game the movie, by the way, it fucking inspired me to, like, I don't know, be better.
Damn it.
It's a really inspiring film. And John Blow was, the guy who made Braid, was talking about how he was upset at first about all the feedback he got for the game, even though it was positive. Like, just like a lot of people were like making fun of him or like didn't understand him, he felt or something like that. And then during the documentary, they show a clip and I'm like, that looks familiar. And it's fucking Aaron's clip of making fun of John Blow. Oh, it's funny.
No, it's...
But you weren't really making fun of him.
No, I wasn't, but if he
I don't think he was talking
about
that.
If that upset him...
I don't think he was talking about that, but maybe he was.
I know, but if you've seen that and that upset him, that upsets me, because he's like my hero.
Dude, John Blow is like a goddamn genius. What's his new game? Watched?
The Witness.
The Witness. That was close. I got the gist. I would like to say something to you, Aaron. It's the end of the episode, and we gotta get going now!
Man, I'm feeling Les Miserables.
That's... I love... Can you just constantly... Wait, why are you always...
Is my controller broken?
Oh, God. Oh, here. If you take it out, it could freeze. Okay, guys. Get ready for perhaps the finale of Mario Party.
Hold on. Don't do it.
There's no other way to recalibrate it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, here we go. Might freeze.
I'm still walking.
Oh.
Maybe that's just what I do.
Nope. It must be a bug. Can you move?
Oh, there no, I can.
Okay! This reminds me. Remember that one game where we couldn't figure out the rules to it?
Yeah?
It was the one where the boxes of food?
Yeah.
Okay, Toad, for a split second, would go... In the middle. He would tell you what you wanted and what you needed.
Oh.
Yeah. I put a little annotation like, seriously, we didn't see that. Because it's like obvious when you're watching it.
Oh, okay. It wasn't to me. I watched it again and I didn't know what to do.
Yeah, actually, I only noticed it after a while. But people were like, idiots.
Yeah, there was like that thing in Kirby where people were like, just charge it up, drop down, and go. And I was like, I tried that.
Yeah. I don't know. It's also hard when you're trying to be funny.
You guys don't understand what it's like to be us. Our work is so hard.
Oh, so much strife.
Darn. Just the other day I had to beat a game.
Just the other day I had to beat my dogs. All of them. I had to do that.
You didn't tell me about that.
All my dogs are dead at my hand. I hung them in the backyard from a tree. And I had to do that because of Game Grumps.
I don't think we can be friends anymore.
You did that because I can't write off a dog getting hit. I don't think we can. Yeah, did you just say, I don't think we can be friends anymore because I can't write that off the business account. You're spending too much frivolous dog money.
You're spending too much frivolous karma.
No, Donkey Kong just stole a star from me.
Dude, Donkey Ass Kong is Konging all over the place.
I'm gonna steal it right back from
Look
his dirty ass.
He has a dirty butt because he's a gorilla. He sits down in dirt all day. And he doesn't wipe because he's also a gorilla. Wario civilized, he wipes his booty.
Is he civilized?
Uh-huh.
No, don't do it. Fuck you, Donkey Kong, this is war. You can't even buy it.
What the f-
Did you not know that? Aaron just like poisoned and just accidentally dropped his controller. Alright.
Dang
it. Oh my god! Oh!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Oh man. I'm glad I'm not the one that's grumpy this time. It's not enough to afford a star. It's me. I'm trying to be like an R&B star. Coming at you later. Telling you what you want to hear. Spurring your ear. Tell you that you gotta buy me a beer.
Oh, that's R&B like. Gotta buy me a beer.
Just, lady, come here. I want to touch your pant. I'm not gonna say that.
I wanna touch your hand.
I was gonna say.
Because it's soft. He's in space. How does he get leverage? He's in space. How does he get leverage?
Let me lick your underarms. Let me see what it's like underneath your skin. Literally.
I'm gonna put a knife in your skin. Literally.
I'm bringing over a petri dish. I wanna see what happens when I culture your skin.
Oh, just like that yogurt you like, baby.
You ready for some
it's got
shit?
A living culture in it.
Oh no, I'm one short. Wait, what are you saying?
Huh?
I didn't hear yours.
I like R&B.
Rind. Wait, where's the?
Is that like research and booties?
Research and booty. Oh, that's good.
Don't tell Aaron, I have a huge crush on him. I have a huge crush on him, but it's mainly because of his Beatmania board.
John, sometimes I wonder when you whisper
what I'm saying? No, I'm just going to cough.
I'm not coughing. Just don't worry about it. Just play cool.
That's a long cough, dude. Are you
My Mario. Oh, he doesn't have coins. My top 10 Mario Party minigames episode. I was like, this is. It was my first one of my first videos. I wasn't even doing it seriously at that point. And so I was just like, this is it. My top 10 favorite Mario Party, you know, old John yeah. Boys. My top 10 favorite Mario Party minigames of all time, out of all the series in the entire, or out of all the games in the entire series, only puts games from Mario Party 2. What was I thinking? I put one other game, maybe, like one from Mario Party 3, and then a joke one from Mario Party 8. Like, what a retarded boy. Ugh, I don't know. I can't stand by that flaw. Next time on Gashgarst!
That's not our show name, John. Oh, I like told you to remember it!
Hum?
Sat on a wall.
Hum?
You go to a poetry reading?
Wall. Hum? Sat on a wall. Hum? You sat there.
What? It's because you're exactly.
God damn it! You always have so much humility! This is bullshit! This is bullshit! Why do you always have to win?
I have so much humility. Wait, what? Why is there a battle minigame happening?
I don't know.
Wait.
Why is there a battle?
Why did a Goomba come down?
I don't care. What if you were a well salesman?
Hold on. I see a smirk. I see possibly the budding of something amazing. A well salesman?
Yeah.
Like you sell wells. Literally, you sell the digging out of a hole in the ground.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
This is kind of, what do you use to describe a well? Like, deep? I don't know. So you just go.
What?
You just go, oh, this well. It's very well.
What? Aaron! Uh-huh. My brain hurts.
Yeah.
And I know why. Uh-huh. Because what did you say to me?
Oh,
like, as in well, like, I'm doing well?
Mm-hmm.
How's your sister? I heard she was dying. Well, she's well now.
She is, that's great. No, I mean, she fell. She stumbles, and now she's in the well.
Yeah, no.
Did you see the movie The Ring? She's her now.
Yeah. No. You don't understand. She's in the well. She's dead. She tripped.
I'm sorry I didn't add in the. I was so distraught.
I'm so fucking sorry I didn't add in the.
I mean, it makes sense how you would think what I said is the truth, but in actuality, it's not.
Okay, real talk?
Oh, I gotta fart.
Carry on with it, then.
I don't think I have to anymore.
Did you scare it out of yourself?
I squandered that
fart. Squandered? Oh, that's how I know I love you.
Keep your eyes on your god.
Goal.
Oh!
Oh my god, do you seriously read that as god?
Yeah.
Keep your eyes on your god? What if this game just had a bunch
of- I can't see him!
This game just has a bunch of subliminal messages about religion.
Yeah.
On it. Dude, look down there, it's like Peach's Castle. I'm serious. Don't hit me. Ow.
I was-
Oh, I pain snorted. Ow. Ow, darn.
A pain snort?
Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think DK would win one. There's one more, I think. Probably happening. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, that's... Oh my god, DK won! Oh my god.
Fucking egg beater hands.
He does have egg beater hands. Look, let's go to Rails Land. Did I hear about the rules of rules game?
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is the finale that people were waiting for, John. Yeah.
Off to Rules Land, that's where all the fifth graders go to secretly get snuffed. Because in the future, how are you running on a cloud?
He's not running on a cloud, the cloud's running and he's riding. Is this Star Fox?
This is...
Could you please advance the text
so
that I may have something to read?
This is all this is.
I'm trying to be an intellectual here. There's words, I want to absorb them.
Look, don't pretend.
I don't have knowledge.
That's it.
And you won't advance the screen.
Neither one wins!